Dang, this really has, like...
You had to press start to start the game, I love it.
Really?
Yeah, that was great.
Alright.
First time?
One? Why not?
Still...
Wait, do you have to hit B to...
Yeah, B is the new A button. Because the A button's supposed to be on the bottom, I bet. Or start. There you go.
Register your name.
Cody.
Wait. Fuck. Okay. God damn it, B is confirmed.
Just press start.
Okay. No, it's not. It's not start.
I mean, well, oh, no, it's not. Yeah, B confirmed. Confirm B. Confirm it's B.
Confirm. But...
Oh, yeah, Codex. I forgot about that.
I just watched our Dark Souls thing yesterday. So. Yeah. Yay.
Man, I've already seen this.
Yeah, I like just saw this because I watched the Atomic
yeah,
Arcade
I was.
Video. I'm not
yeah,
even going to try to hide it. That's the only reason this is happening. Okay. None shone brighter than Shovel Knight and Shield Knight.
Of all the heroes.
But their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate when a crushed amulet wrought a terrible magic. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed and Shield Knight was gone! His spirit broken, a grieving Shovel Knight went into a life of solitude. What do you think he's shoveling there?
Yeah, I know, I was like, why is this a
But without champions, the world was seized by a vile power, the Enchantress, and her order of no quarter. She looks really cool.
Oh, that's no money.
Dang, that whole like layout looks really cool.
I like the sun.
I like the sun too, but I don't like daytime.
I like your sun.
My sun? I'm not a parent.
For chivalry.
For shovel. Oh.
Oh shit! It's just me. How?
Yeah, okay, we gotta add me
game.
In beforehand, right?
That's weird seeing Miiverse in this retro ass game.
Miiverse functions.
Are you gonna see like?
Wait, let's get out of this.
Miiverse posts while you're
in mid game. Right, let's keep getting out of this. Back to title screen.
Okay.
We gotta go all the way
to
back
screen.
To get back in, but.
Yes, all our progress.
All no.
Options. So we don't even really...
Wait, go to start game.
Okay. How do we do two player?
I think it's in this screen.
We do not have amiibos. Okay.
Do we need an amiibo to play two player? Can we use Samus amiibo?
I'm like just gonna Google it.
We are professionals.
Yes, we are... How to play Shovel Knight 2 player.
Gotta have amiibo.
Oh, you have to unlock it. What the hell? What is this?
We have
the... Oh, we need the amiibo! Do we need the fucking amiibo? God damn it. We need the amiibo!
Luckily, you can also help each other out by shovel dropping onto your partner's head. You're about to get shovel dropped.
Can I play with this knight?
Oh. Samus isn't a real knight.
Bullshit. Yeah, she's a bounty. Bullshit. Are you a real knight?
What the fuck is this? Okay, I'm trying to call GameStop to see if they have a Shovel Knight amiibo, and I get this sound.
It's like a...
What is this?
Sound.
Okay. Should we just... You want to just go?
Why not?
Let's do it. All right. We're documenting everything.
Yes. I'm going to go real fast.
I probably shouldn't show my neighborhood. Okay.
It's not like anybody's going to watch your videos.
Oh! Okay. But yeah, this is the best Let's Play ever so far.
Let's Play?
It's a Let's Play. Come on.
Let's play real life.
Yeah.
It's real.
Okay.
Where's best?
It's a down here. It's...
What if in a game you had to, like, stop the game, go do a quest,
and like go actually do something and then come back to your game to actually finish it. Like go get an amiibo. Like you have to go buy something.
That just happened to us. You're describing what just happened to us.
But like what if it was like a, like something you
Yeah, like an outer world item or something.
Oh my god.
That'd be really cool actually.
That would be nobody would do that.
I like it. I would do it. Hey, we're doing it right now.
I mean
I don't even care. It's kind of goofy that you have to pay for an amiibo to do two-player, but I don't care.
Regardless of paying for, like, I think that's a cool concept, but, like, I think it's dumb that you have to pay to have two players play.
Yeah. Oh, well.
But
I mean, the Wii U's the only one that has, like, the co-op support, though.
That's true. But, like, I do see why it's not co-op and why you would pay for it. It's because it's kind of unfair to have two players.
Yeah.
So I kind of understand. But it's still, like, dumb.
So how was your day?
Mine?
Yeah. This is, like, a vlog slash let's play slash worst YouTube video fucking ever.
So, this is every kind of video.
Yeah, let's see how many... I'm gonna animate part of it. We're gonna get a fucking...
Yeah.
We're gonna do some stuff today.
Then we're gonna have, like, a theatrical...
Yeah, it's a movie.
Real intense shit.
It's Shovel Knight the movie. That could be a good movie. I don't know. I haven't finished playing Shovel Knight, so I've only played the first second of it.
The first.
But yeah.
Here is Tulsa, the best town on earth. It's it might be as good as the world in Shovel Knight. Who knows? You tell me.
You decide.
I think it's a left here, my man.
It's a right here.
Is it? No, yeah. It's down there.
No. I'm so confident in this. Wait, we're going to Best Buy, right?
I mean, we can go to Best Buy, but GameStop was...
Oh.
When I was trying to, but...
I didn't think... Okay, I was going to Best Buy. So we're both right, just...
Yeah, we're both right, we're just wrong.
We're just wrong.
There's our old high school.
So do you want to go to GameStop and just turn around?
Best Buy is fine with me, so we can do Best Buy. As long as they have it, like, I'm just gonna straight up hunt for it, and if we find it, that's good. If we don't, it's your fault.
I'm on a quest right now.
We are. This is, like, the hardest part of our quest, and it's,
the
like,
hardest
it's
right, this is like,
it's, like, right when it begins.
Just chilling.
Just chilling.
Back of his freaking license plate.
Alright.
That's nice.
Man, I haven't done this in a while.
Done what?
Like, recorded fucking everything. We gotta make... I'm not gonna get off topic. This is a let's play.
We have a mission to do right now.
We have a mission. Hey, you know what Canada doesn't have? Brahms.
Brahms?
They don't
really
have Brahms.
Canada is like dumb.
Oh my god, look at the video. Oh,
what should happen?
I don't know. I'm gonna end this. I don't know if it's recording that way, but like half of it is like really sketchy.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Best let's play ever, man. You gotta record all of it.
Okay. Lifeway Christian Star for Christians.
No matter how many. My god, there's so many Geek Squad bands, they could just fix all of Tulsa's problems. God, there's so many!
That's cute!
I'm getting this sunset, looks great. Well, the hunt. The hunt for amiibos. Uh-oh. Wait, do they have it? Oh! Cody! This is the moment where I realized the Shovel Knight amiibo is GameStop exclusive.
Yeah!
You know what? I bet Canada doesn't have Babies R Us either.
If they don't Babies R Us, then you know they don't got Toys R Us.
So they probably don't. They probably don't have anything.
They probably don't have... anything.
They don't have Dicks, they don't have Zeos, They don't have Chico's. They don't have cocks.
They don't have Liberty Tax.
They don't have cocks. They don't have dicks. They don't have Golden Corral.
They don't have dicks.
Hey, you think I'm joking, but those are the names of companies.
Okay. Literally right.
Like.
They don't have Hobby Lobby. They don't have Wizard Asylum. You got Wizard Asylum?
No.
They probably got Waffle House, honestly.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, that's something. Let's give them that. Everybody's got lots. Lots of love standing.
McDonald's. They don't have these sunsets either. Let me tell ya.
Let me tell ya. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Or Applebee's.
Or.
Wait, what? Or.
Or.
Okay. That's okay. I'm gonna put that video just like.
Or.
This video just is specifically dedicated to.
What Canada don't.
Yeah.
Got.
Yeah.
I was trying to think of the most incorrect for a second.
I bet they don't have Longhorn Steakhouse, which is a very Texan thing.
Yeah, that's south.
Southern.
That's southern.
That's southern for you.
You ain't got.
They don't have any southern. Of these. All these red themed restaurants.
They don't got on the border, man. They are on the border, aren't they?
Yeah.
They look pretty, yeah. But they don't got on the border.
They don't.
Be on the border.
They don't have shit.
On the border. They don't got our mall.
Are we just gonna go into the mall?
Yeah. No, I don't know where it's at.
We might as well. We're already here, so.
Man, where's
I the... actually forgot where it's at, too. Would you look at that?
Would you look at that?
That is beautiful. Yep, you don't see that in Canada, do you, Cody?
You don't.
Alright, we're here. I think it's like 30 minutes after we left. We're here.
This is dumb.
This is gross. Ooh. Okay, let's leave. So we're gonna see longtime friend, Modester Zadie, in his natural habitat, the mall.
The mall.
Hey, how would you like to be in a video? Do we have your permission?
Fuck you. I'm gonna sue you, bitch.
Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't like its vibe.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Okay, we're going. So, we're almost there at the third store, you know.
Third? Oh,
ready to... Place. Ready to purchase a Shovel Knight amiibo. There's GameStop.
Oh! But there's a freaking median in the middle of the entire
there's a freaking
road.
Meme in the road!
There's a big meme!
Look at her goddamn pet! Cody, you know what I said earlier?
I like your son.
Can my son? You? I'm not a parent.
Sonny. Ah, get a Sonny!
Yeah, I found my son. My long lost son, I found him. Alright, we're here, and I don't think Canada has that either.
What the fuck?
Okay. Alright, we're heading in. We're gonna get the amiibo, and we're gonna play two player Shovel Knight. Jesus.
To another level entirely. And this game may just.
What a delayed reaction. Alright.
So.
Alright.
You only got a meme? Stop. America's meme through?
America!
Fuck yeah.
Let's unbox this motherfucker.
Let's unbox this motherfucker.
Alright, you unbox.
I cannot believe it. I cannot believe it. My eyes are watery right now, like, actually.
Go.
Oh, there's another box! Oh, wait, that wasn't a box. Shit, man.
What if this, like, came with the game? Like, a download come for the game? I'd feel so betrayed. You got it? Here, I got a...
I was just kidding. My nails aren't.
Oh, be careful! You almost got the knight! Wait, hold on.
He almost died before he even got in-game. Look at that. Oh shit, man, I'm sorry.
Damn. Real.
I gotta get...
So excited!
We just left it on this entire time, I just realized that. Oh, I should probably, yeah, so it doesn't turn off, like, right when we're about to start. Okay. Strength. Use your strength. Maximum effort. This is the best unboxing ever and the best day ever. Look at that.
Look at that.
Would you look at that?
All right, well, let's keep playing.
Well, let's...
Well, we need this, but... Okay, let's... Let's...
I want to play the game, too! Yay!
Oh, no.
Hey!
Hey! We did it.
Alrighty.
I gotta go. So this is the end of episode one. It was real nice knowing you guys. You know, I really gotta go.
You're not leaving. I'm blocking your path, man. Can't leave. Can't fucking leave.
Oh, yeah.
How do you do things? Oh, you just, like, jump and then hold down to... Okay, I thought you had to do the attack, though. This is cool. I like the gameplay.
Oh, so can we not separate?
No.
I'm about to get me all this gold, yeah.
Oh.
Oh. God.
The mechanics. We're the best gamers ever.
We're wobbing woo. All right, forgot you gotta press down. Yeah. Stab your dead body. Oh. I missed.
We fucked it up.
Get fucked.
Oh.
I'm bouncing off your face.
I'm the blue knight, by the way.
I'm the green knight, by the way.
I'm fucking...
And we are...
Oh.
Boing. Yeah. Oh, what? You just jumped up?
Hell yeah.
Oh, did it, like, force you up?
No.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
God, you're gonna do that? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
So we just had a grand adventure of our own.
Yeah. What is that thing and why?
What thing?
The thing been bouncing on.
How do you even do that?
Spherical thing!
I stink at this game.
Boing. Get wrecked. Wait, we gotta die. Can you get my shit?
I'm gonna get your money.
I'm gonna get your... Oh, I can just rejoin?
Oh, you take my freaking health, you jerk!
Hell yeah, I did.
Oh shit.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm dancing. Do you use the analog stick or the D-pad?
I use the analog stick.
Yeah, I'm gonna use that too. It's like harder with the D-pad. I'm not a true retro gamer.
Yeah, get wrecked by your own face. I just wrecked your face really? With your face.
God damn it. Watch where you're shoveling, son.
Watch what you're digging up. What you digging? What you... Oh, shit. I'm the best digger ever. Ooh. Call me gold.
Ooh. Watch your language. Watch your language there. You're one letter off from the line. No.
So you can't keep bouncing if it's in a small place. Keep that in mind. Because it just cancels my... Yeah. You want to go, Skeleton?
Which way?
Going this way, my man. Look at a little note thingy. We got a little music.
We did it.
We got a little music going on.
What are these little bugs anyway? Like little beetles or what?
Little bit.
You're gonna go that route.
Oh, don't break this. This little thing. Oh yeah.
This sand is good. Don't break this.
Can we not like shovel
don't
up?
Don't breathe this.
I wanna up shovel.
Oh no.
You just.
Oh. Did
you
I?
Did that to me.
Oh me? I didn't do shit.
Someone steal your life.
I didn't do shit. You've died like twice, my man.
All because the second one was all you, man.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
Well,
oh
yeah. I don't know. I'm not really paying attention.
I got a big turkey.
What are the green things, man? I just shoveled one of them.
Yeah, make sure you shovel all that. Wait, can you like shovel this?
Yeah, check it out.
Boom!
Oh shit! You found that.
Man, I'm a god sent from heaven.
You just
found that. Whoa! You're getting things. So yeah, what's this thing?
This is a bubble map.
No, this thing right here. Man.
That. I don't know.
Oh, it's a checkpoint.
What's this fucking green thing? This gloop. It goes
gloop. Gloop. Dude, that thing over there is a checkpoint.
That thing is almost killing me, and
it's
I'm making fun of it.
It's a checkpoint, my man. It's a checkpoint.
Alright, I understand.
That's all I wanted to hear from you.
No, he just wanted to
tell you it was a checkpoint. Man, I'm going up here.
What's...
Do we need that change?
Wait, what's down here?
Okay, yeah, go. You want that? It's a bunch of gold and
I'll
stuff.
I'll fight the dragon and
I'll let you...
kill the dragon. Oh, fuck.
I did not mean to do that, man.
What?
Well, continue getting... Yeah, let's just get this.
Boop! Boop! Can I taunt?
Yeah, make sure you shovel that at the end.
Shovel it.
Oh. Yeah.
You right.
Yeah.
Of course. Oh, what's this?
It's my kind of adventure. Yeah, boy.
Adventures are always better with your friends. What's that, music? Did we just...
Yeah, you better keep sheet? Up.
Oh, I'll keep up.
Yeah.
I didn't keep up. Ooh.
You got fucked, man.
That was so unnecessary, too.
Yeah, press B to rejoin my friend. Oh my god, there's a freaking skeleton! Mm.
For me, it's easier to play with X and A instead of B and Y. What about you?
I'm just using B and A.
Wait, B and A?
B and A. Just like Mario. Just stop. Just
that
like
is so much better.
Really? You really? You just didn't choose those? Wait, there's a dragon. Where are you going, dragon?
I've just been using B to bump or jump
to
and
bump,
Y
to bump
to bump and jump
to do the bump
and Y to strike.
Get, oh, he gives us
this
lots
is better.
Of. Okay, I'm going down here. I might die.
Oh shit.
Love
oh,
me.
Oh shit.
Love me.
Oh fuck. What? Oh fuck, I didn't mean to.
We both, that's how we
I
die.
I just wanted to.
That's
get
how
your
we
money.
Die.
I just wanted to take your money.
I just wanted all your money. Can we still get your money? Yeah!
This is America. Where you take everybody else's.
He was in the bush, it's Pokemon! He's a Pokemon.
Shovel Knight to the rescue. I'm not Shovel too fast, but I'll get
run.
There. Save you.
But I'll get there. Save you! Oh, bubbles, motherfucker!
Yeah, that's my favorite Powerpuff Girl.
Just gonna...
Goddamn.
He just can't do anything.
What do you think? Have you seen that Powerpuff... Oh, goddamn it. The Powerpuff Girls reboot. There's some footage released of it.
Can't press B to rejoin before I die, mother...
I'm back.
Fucker!
I don't know. What do you think? Goddamn it. I keep forgetting that...
Okay, so you can't jump straight off a ladder
fool
like
me once.
That.
Shame on me.
You cannot jump. Whoa!
That was all
okay,
you.
Assuming that doesn't disappear, we're gonna go back and get that chest. I just realized that we can get to it.
Okay.
Oh,
fuck you, dang. Yeah. I'm teabagging.
I'm teabagging. Whoa! Don't go up.
Why not?
See that chest? Right? We gotta get it.
I'm sorry. I just did not listen to anything you said at all.
Mother! Oh, I'm digging!
Oh, you're digging.
Oh, roll the treasure. Watch out, there's a skeleton. Does it automatically jump on it, or did you press it down right there?
I hit down.
Okay, that's godlike timing. That was good, but you kinda did expect it, I guess.
Yeah.
Why are we-
Oh!
I missed, my bad. Oh!
We could do some pretty cool, like, jumps.
Death animations!
If we were gonna... Oh, jump off me, I'll
whoa,
jump
real quick, wait, experiment. Okay, so you have to press down
like
to
I'll jump.
Shovel jump. Okay. We gotta kill this thing and we don't get her off again, man. Again with your shit, man. I'm just gonna chill over here.
Well, I slay the dragon.
Don't jump down the
goddamn
hole, you
how
idiot.
How did that work on me twice?
Don't!
Because I just don't know how many hits that'll take to kill him, so I'm just going in for that last hit, and then
You thought you could get me out?
Dragon's not there anymore.
Get shoveled. I'm going first.
Yeah, skeleton. Yeah, fuck you. how do you land there? Oh, it's so hard.
Okay, if you jump.
What did we really do?
Okay, if you press the jump button off the ladder, you don't jump, you just drop. So, future reference, you do not jump off ladders, you cannot do it. Okay, rush the boss this time.
Alright, we'll rush him.
Ah, I didn't press down, so I just got hit by him. Hot damn.
Hot damn. Oh, what he almost pushed me up. Oh!
Wait, can we just like.
Yeah, we can.
Fuck that dragon, dude.
Okay. Alright.
Yeah!
I just barely grabbed the ladder.
Yeah.
That was like so much harder than it should have been. All the sand.
Yeah, don't like not press down here because shit.
Did that grass hurt me?
No, there's a slime in it. You got slime, boom!
This art hurt me! Shout out to the Eric Andre show. Hey, what's up there?
Oh, that was like clutch. Did you see that? I'll go. You fucking dumb.
How? I can't do platforming for balls in this game.
I'm all about that platforming shit, man. I'm an obstacle god. You give me an obstacle, I god.
I'm called the obstacle god.
I'm called.
I'm a god, but I'm also an obstacle in your
but
life.
I'm god, but I'm also an obstacle. Yeah. Oh, boom, motherfucker. Give me some turkey, bitch.
We are using the foulest language here.
I'm sorry.
Oh, shit.
Well, it's a black knight.
Oh. The Cerulean power.
Cerulean? What is that?
Wait, what does this guy sound like?
Cerulean? You know the Black Knight off of Monty Python and the Holy Grail?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I knew you'd show your. I can't really. How do? What does he say?
Yeah, it's like a high pitched voice, I think.
Okay.
Wait. I can't think of like a phrase he says right now. Ah.
Tis
but a flesh wound. Tis but. I don't know what he fucking sounds like.
What the fuck ever.
Turn back.
Turn back. How about this?
There's nothing for you.
Turn back, anymore. Shovel Knight. There's nothing for you anymore.
He's like the musical
here.
Part.
Fucking.
Please. I have no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate.
Yeah. Your time away has dulled your senses. Can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress.
Enchantress?
She's an evil enchantress. She does evil dances.
And her invisible knights? How come we
invincible,
even see
them? My man. They're different words. So.
Okay, I looked at that word. I was like, it says invincible. I was like, no, it says invisible.
I don't know which is scarier. But none of that matters because everyone, anyone. God, we can't read either, can we? Steal thy shovel! Alright, let's do it.
Whoa. You're trying to steal our shovels?
Not like that.
Man, what is that shovel? What?
Hit me.
He hit me.
He hit me.
He hit me.
Ah, he hit me and he didn't even hit me. He didn't even hit me, but he hit me.
You better get in real quick.
Okay, I'm joining.
Dude, he's gonna hit me.
Oh, man, he can't.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh! Ah! Ah!
Oh my god. He is like actually scary. Oh my god.
Dude, I'm going hit.
Ah, he's shoveling me. He's shoveling me away.
Oh, he shoveled me.
I just gotta stay alive. Oh my god. He's so scary.
Rejoin! Rejoin! Oh, you got no health for me to rejoin. Okay.
We failed.
He stole thy shovels.
He did.
Man, that does not feel good.
It doesn't.
You don't make me feel good. Can we skip this?
No. He doesn't talk.
Oh,
he just does the laugh.
Yeah, go get your shit and I'll like... jump on his shit. Yeah!
This is cute.
Yeah!
Yeah. This is why they didn't want co-op. This is why you have to get the amiibo. Amiibo! Yeah! Oh, man.
Dude, you fuck. Ow, he just double hit us.
I went for the wrong name there. Okay, okay. God. Mother... hey, mother...
Oh, wow, he's so much faster.
I just
noticed that he's faster than us.
Well, yeah. He's the Black Knight.
Yeah, did you see
he's
that?
Faster.
I just hit his shit back.
I'm just like, he keeps dancing around me specifically. Yeah, yeah.
He's so much health, we're about to die.
Real, oh my god. He is hard. We're supposed to be, he's just like laughing at me.
Fuck. He jumped, and he could jump higher than-
I'm gonna blame that all on you.
Okay. I thought he was easier to kill because of all the combos we were pulling off, but apparently it takes like 10 years to kill him, so...
Wait, I saw Crispy and Kay use magic on this fool. I don't know how. Shovel him. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't even get him. Oh my god.
That's how. Get wrecked.
How?
I hit his own magic back at him. I don't think we can- oh yeah, we do hurt him. We hurt him good, he just has a lot of health.
We just gotta avoid that. Ah. You can't even hit him during
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I can.
It's like,
I've done it like several times, I just-
That's what you get for laughing, fool! Oh. Alright, third time's a charm, we got this. He's just getting-
You're getting messed up. He's like right-
He just like waited a second, he's like, I know what you're gonna do.
Well, don't get hit by that fool, you can hit it back at him. Get fucked. You wanna go? Ah, you bitch! You get Yeah, you get shoveled. Yeah. We're about to bury you.
We did. Yeah. We're gonna bury you with the same shovel we killed you with.
Beat you with a shovel, then we're gonna beat you in the ground with that shovel. Hey!
Later. We'll fight you again.
We're gonna bury
and win
you
again.
I like how we just like too busy celebrate. Hey, that's a fine example of don't celebrate too early.
We did it.
No, we didn't. You got away. Did we just die? Like, we're like souls inside a suit of armor, like our souls just got lifted away.
Oh, there's Shield Knight! Fallen from the heavens. One of us has to catch her! Where is she gonna-
Man, I don't give a fuck. You're
fucking checking your text messages. Man. I care.
Man, I already got the girl in my life. I don't need that. Oh! Man, I was freaking out. Oh! Put out the fire. Yeah, good. You know how to camp.
Hell yeah.
I'm going this way. If we go back to the Whoa!
Oh, I'm the better knight, motherfucker!
I haven't been killing you. I didn't know- Oh!
It is that a boss battle.
Get wrecked. Yeah. Oh, it was a better night, motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
Dude, you got killed.
I'm sentenced to death.
That's what happens when you celebrate too early.
Yeah. It is, isn't it?
God damn.
Moral of the story.
Hey, we got the little note thing.
Just be the best night you can be.
Man, we're going places. Look at that. I'm sorry, go. Wait, can we figure out what that thing is down there? That musical thing?
What?
See that musical note down there blinking?
You know what? Fuck that musical note. The episode's over. Goodbye!